Hello, I just watched a YouTube recommended video by Daps, and he literally kind of break the YouTube algorithm, and I am also doing the same. I thought like it's a very good and interesting idea. Daps video and the original Wit IQ video I will put into the description, but this is me solving a Rubik's cube. But you have to put the video playback speed at 0.25x, okay?